doing here?
Sam forgot his wallet. Can't buy tulips without money.
Oh, excuse me. I'm Mrs. Bennett. Is it possible to get my husband's jacket pressed before dinner?
Of course, Mrs. Bennett.
Great. It's in the room. You want to come with me?
Are you out of your mind?
Don't tell me you didn't enjoy that, Sam. Don't tell me you haven't missed my kiss.
I want to know what the hell you're doing here. You knew Grace and I were going on a romantic getaway. Did you follow us?
I told you I was going away. Maybe you followed me.
Oh, that is a bunch of bull, and you know it. I came here to spend some time alone with my wife. You're the last person I wanted to see here.
Is that why you had your eyes closed the entire time you were kissing me?
Look, it doesn't matter. You know, Grace and I are leaving.
Oh, you'd spoil what Grace is calling her second honeymoon because of me, Sam? Maybe my effect on you is more powerful than you think.
I love Grace, not you. And when are you going to get it through your head that what we had is over? It has been for years.
Because it's not over for me, Sam. I have never stopped loving you, and I know in your heart of hearts you still love me, too. Don't lie to yourself, Sam. The kind of love we had, it doesn't just stop or fade over time. What we had, it's forever, Sam, forever.
No.
No, I know you have feelings for Grace. She's a sweet woman, but you cannot be in love with her the way you were in love with me.
You're crazy. You're absolutely nuts.
No. Sam, think about it. Think about us. Think about how happy and in love we were. Think of all the things we shared and all the memories we made.
You want to know what I remember? I remember you leaving me to marry Julian.
I was young. And I made a mistake, and I have regretted it every single day of my life. And I know that I wounded your very heart, but I know that I can heal it, Sam. I know if you just let me, I can take all the pain away. I want us to be together, Sam. I want us to be like we were. And I know you want that, too.
I'm going back to my wife.
You can go back to Grace. Make love to Grace. Knowing that I want you back.
Thanks for helping with the jacket.
Of course, Mrs. Bennett.
Let Grace see you here. I want you out now.
You don't mean that.
Oh, the hell I don't. I want you just stay out of my life.
I'm not going anywhere, Sam. I am back in your life to stay.
I see you didn't get my tulips.
Yeah, I went down to...
Sam, you don't have to tell me what happened. I already know.